Samantha Brookes. I'm 31 years old and I'm a barmaid. I enjoy working the bar, but it's busy, 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 chatty, chatty, chatty. And you get lots of tips. Everyone, you know, says, oh, buy yourself a vodka. But I just keep it in my tip jar so I can just get a kebab or something on the way home. I've decided to audition for The X Factor because I just want to sing. And to be honest, I'm too thick to do anything else.
Good luck.
Thank you so much. Well, when I go out on that stage today, I'm going to be nervous. And when I'm nervous, I talk too much. And I think I'll talk probably more than I'll sing.
3, 2, 1, on you go.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm fantastic. Wow. It's amazing. It's a bit surreal to be here, actually. You know, because I've seen it so many times on the TV, I'm shaking like a leaf. I'm just really,
can
really
you tell
nervous.
Us your name?
Sami.
What do you want out of this? Is it fame, fortune, men, what?
Men, I want you. Louis, I've got such a crush on you. No, I really want to be successful, Gary. I want to make an album. I want to give people like the goosebump. I can sing, I've got a good personality, but I can't dance because I've got a funny arm. So it's like,
listen,
like this.
Should we move along? Because Christmas is coming, you know. What's your song?
It's One Moment in Time.
OK. Good luck.
The reason that I'm singing it is because it just means...
Can you just sing it?
Means a lot to me.
Off you go.
Sammy,
don't be nervous.
Go for it.
Each day I live, I want to be the day to be the best of me. I'm only one, but not alone. My finest day is yet unknown. I broke my heart for every day to taste the sweet. I face the pain, I rise and fall, yet through it all there's so much remains. When all
excited. If I could crowd surf right now, I totally would. Oh my God. You were amazing. I mean, girl.
Where have you been hiding?
Do you know, I was always a little bit underconfident because, you know, you see artists like, you know, Rihanna, Beyonce, yourselves, and the X Factor is the look, the
it's
voice,
not
the personality,
always.
And I've got, like, the voice.
Can I just say, you don't have to change anything, and you know what your size is, honey? Sexy. You size sexy.
Gary Marlowe.
Samantha, that audition was absolutely amazing. It wasn't just the big notes, it was the quiet notes too. They were so pure and beautiful. It's going to be very easy for me. An absolute big yes.
It is a massive yes for me.
Samantha Brookes, you were born to sing.
Yes.
Sweaty,
dear Mo. My pants are falling down and everything.
Look at him. Unbelievable. How much fun is she going to be?
She is. Just don't do that wobbly hand thing again. That really freaked me out. No, please don't do that.
Thank you so much.